Do you think we can break par at Matterhorn Mini Golf? Welcome back. This is the final hole of the series. This is hole number 18, Meadow Meander, coming into the hole 7 under. So let's see how the boys finish.
I mean, it's not a great line, but like there is some line.
And now Jake has a long putt here, but he's just gonna overshoot it by a little bit, and he's still got some work left to do. And to save par, he's just gonna leave it short.
We need Ryan to clutch up here and par us out.
And now I'm gonna take the same line as Jake did on his first shot. And we do wanna say thank you to everyone who's followed along this series. We appreciate all the support. And my second shot here is just not what you wanna see. And I'm gonna have a chance to save par here, and I'm gonna leave it short.
Tough to finish on a bogey. It's tough to finish.
Minus six. The boys are rolling. Like, comment, let us know how you like the series. We'll see you tomorrow.